I'm gonna show you how to make this handheld camera shake effect in Premiere Pro. As you can see, I have a clip with no movement at all. Now select your clip and go to face and jaws. Now change the scale value to 110, so we have white black borders. As you can see, if you don't change the scale value, you get these black borders when changing the position values. So change the scale value to avoid this. Now keyframe position and move the keyframe to the end of the clip. And click on the circle to create the starting keyframe. For the next step, it might be easier to zoom in a bit. Now move the player a few frames forward and make small adjustments to the position values. A pro tip is to hold control while dragging your mouse to the left or right to make small adjustments to position values. Now move the player again and continue making random changes to the position values. Once you created a set of keyframes, you can highlight them, then pressing Ctrl and V to copy them, then move forward a few frames and press Ctrl and V to paste them. Do this until you have keyframes throughout your whole clip. Once you're done, it should look something like this. If the movement is going too fast for your preference, you can simply make more space in between the keyframes or deleting random keyframes. This will make the movement slower and less noticeable. If you found this very helpful, then please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.